Holla moves it up the boards. Ryan Johansson, a feather one back to center ice. Victor Arvidsson, one-on-one against John Merrill. Rolls up, waiting for help. Dishes it off to Subban, and PK drives it on Malkin, who turns it away. And Yannick Weber will track it down with Nosek in pursuit. Now Nosek plays it back. Derek Englund looking. Long rush attack and a save. Soros. I got tipped on the way to the net by Ryan Carpenter. Predators are 23rd on the penalty kill. Scored 23 shorthanded goals over the last two-plus seasons, though. It's most in the league. Jonathan Marchessault, Alex Tuck, who put it on net. Soros had to kick it away. And the Predators will start it out shorthanded. Nick Bonino has Matthias Ekholm joining him, trying to feed Ekholm, and Theodore took it away. Back the other way, Carlson with Smith, 2-on-1 in the power play. Carlson, a wrist shot and a save, Soros! And he'll cover it! Yeah, that's one way to do it, right, Pierre? I mean, this Nashville defense, they really put their foot to the floor. They want to go on offense.
Oh, wear them out.
Yeah, one way to negate it is to make them defend. Hartman with a steal, wrist shot, and a save by Malcolm Subban. Golden Knights have spent a lot of this first period in the Predators' end of the rink. Nothing to show for it yet. Theodore to move it to Marchessault. They're joined by Carlson, Smith, and Tuck. Here's Smith. Shot! Score! Riley Smith goes far corner on the power play, and it's 1-0 Vegas. All the way around for Philip Forsberg. 40 seconds to go in the Nashville power play. PK Subban straight away. Out top, Arvidsson. Dropping it back for PK Subban, a drive, and Malcolm Subban able to turn it away. Now the Golden Knights with power play goals in five of the last six now. Colton Sissons into the offensive end, split the defense, and Malcolm Subban shuts it down. Riley Smith for Tuck. Theodore had a jump away, and Sissons able to chip it by him, looking to break. Here's Colton Sissons to the net, short-handed a backhand, and a save by Subban! Up ahead, Johansson tips it into the offensive zone. Fiala was offside, so the Golden Knights with a free clear. Kevin Fiala gloves it, feeds it up high. Hartman digs to the net, backhand, and he scores! What a move by Ryan Hartman! On the backhand, he finishes it, and the Predators have tied it!
Goes to work on Colin Miller right there, whoop-de-doo to the back end and put it up top. That is a spectacular goal by the former first rounder of the Chicago Blackhawks.
Nashville's talked a lot about having to get some scoring other than the Jofa line, and Ryan Hartman certainly provided it. And they're up ice here, 3-on-1. Fiala, Bonino, Hartman, Fiala to Hartman, and he scores! Two goals, bang, bang for Ryan Hartman, and it's 2-1 Nashville. He has Eakin and Nosek coming, pass out of the reach of Nosek. Carpenter picks it up. He'll steer it down for Nosek in deep. Out high, Merrill, wrist shot on it, a save by Soros. And the Golden Knights in transition. Belmar. He'll run it to the corner to Carrier. Rolls away from a hit. Belmar now to Englund with a little chance. And a save made Soros. And the rebound shot wide by Reid. Merrill pinching in on Bonino. Yard broke. I'd rather a Yossi without the stick to kick it to Weber. 3-on-1 if they can hurry. Weber with a shot and a save by Subban. Irwin behind his own net. And Craig Smith will move it out. Here's Turris. Down, back up. Turris trying to center it and a save Subban. Weber can't clear. Eakin takes a bump. And the puck back to center for Turris. Odd man rush with Yarncroke. Turris, hitting it, score! Yarncroke! Kelly Yarncroke buries it. And it's 3-1 Predators. Arvidsson to play it out for Johansson with Forsberg on the rush. Arvidsson gloves it. Had a little dangle. Got to the net. And a save, Subban! What a move by Arvidsson. He drew a penalty on the way. He'll drive it in. Yossi the first one on it. Sends it towards the empty net, and he missed it. Arvidsson in a race with Holden. They fight each other off. It'll be a loaded goal, right? Yeah. You want to say Holden took out Arvidsson, and it's an automatic goal into the empty net.
Brad Meyer makes the call.
First meeting of the season between these teams goes to Nashville 4-1.